Hello? Ran across another rare hammer dulcimer album, and it's called the Hammer Dulcimer Reunion with Kathy Barton before she got married back in 1978 with this fella Ron Penix with James Round, hammer dulcimer player, builder. He's a builder, a player. She's a player. She's deceased now, recently. And she was the preferred banjo player for Roy Acuff as a young girl. So let's, this is some good stuff. So let me get out of the way and put her on. Blackberry Blossom is the first song on the first side. Second cut, Cuckoo's Nest. Thank you. Third song, Kitty Waltz. Four, Billy in the Low Ground.
Thank you.
Temperance Real. Sally Gooden and Leather Breeches. Hang on to your hats on this one. Thank you. That's some ride. Let's go to side two here. Side two. Pause. Side two. Cut one. Mockingbird Hill. Let's see what we got here. Two, number two, Sailor's Hornpipe and Swinging on a Gate. Thank you. Side two, number three, June apple. Little Birdie, number four on side two.
Thank you.
Black Mountain Rag. Cut five. Side two, cut six, Cold Frosty Morn. Cold Frosty Morn. Thank you. Thank you. Hammer Dulcimer Reunion 1978. What a really good recording. Enjoy. Keep plucking, keep strumming, keep picking.